These big leaves next to me are from skunk cabbage or swamp lantern. It's a large, robust perennial that grows from low to mid elevations in wet areas such as swamps, fens, wet forests, and seepages. And you can tell I'm standing in the middle of a wet depression here. The family is Araceae, and the scientific name is Lysichiton americanus.
Skunk cabbage grows up to 30 to 150 centimeters tall with fleshy and upright stems. The leaves are huge, up to 1.5 meters long by a half meter wide. They're lance-shaped, net-veined, and in a basal rosette. It has greenish-yellow flowers, with many borne on a spike, hooded by a large, bright yellow bract. This bract appears before or with the leaves in the early spring. This structure gives the plant its other common name, swamp lantern. The fruit are berry-like, green to reddish in color, and embedded in the spike. Skunk cabbage's common name also comes from the fact that it emits a skunky odor, especially when it's in flower. The soil moisture regime is wet to very wet, and the soil nutrient regime is rich.